Valley man and his siblings suffered childhood nightmares, but he is breaking his silence so others won't suffer the same fate.
An adult daycare center busted with rodent contamination. Wait until you see where the urine and rodent droppings were at.
It may be the best weather ever. Yeah, we're talking about great weather for the Rio Grande Valley to wrap up the week, and the weekend looks good too. We'll take you all the way through Cinco de Mayo in this forecast.